Yumo is Metro's new contactless fare payment option. With Yumo, riders can use a mobile app, a smart card, or a paper token to pay for their trip. You can download the Yumo Mobility app in the App Store or Google Play. You can get a Yumo card at Metro's office, on our website, or by calling customer service.
You can buy paper tokens at ticket vending machines located at Orbit stations and the Westroads and North Omaha transit centers.
To buy a paper token, choose one ride if you're taking a single trip, or one ride with transfer if you're connecting to another bus. If you buy a paper token and pay more than the cost of the token, you will get your change back on a change ticket. Change tickets are good for future purchases and can be used at any ticket vending machine in our system. The screen will display a notice about the change ticket. Select agree before putting your money in. You can pay with any combination of cash, coins, or cards. You can also pay with change tickets. To use your change ticket, hold it a few inches away from the scanner. Select finish deposit when your purchase is complete. The machine will print off a change ticket if you're getting change, and then a one ride paper token. Make sure to use your change ticket for future purchases at ticket vending machines and your one ride token to board the bus. If you get a one ride with transfer, scan the token at the reader for your first bus and the buses you transfer to. At these machines, you can also check and reload your Yumo account using your Yumo card. Insert your Yumo card into the ticket's slot. To add value to your account, select Recharge Card. You can pay with any combination of cash, coins, or cards. If you're using a credit or debit card, wait for the prompt to use the PIN pad. If you insert too early, it may eject your card before the transaction is complete. Select Finish Deposit when your purchase is complete. We're excited about Yumo, and we hope you are too. Check out ometro.com/Yumo for more information. Welcome aboard.